Good morning, Journey Center. Ooh, where are we at today? How are the roads? Are the roads all right?
Roads are awesome.
Roads are awesome. We about to worship Jesus. I mean, what can be more awesome than worshiping Jesus? I want to welcome those on our live stream. I pray it feels just like you're in the room, that he meets you that powerful today. And in this house, I'm asking that we stand because we're going to worship the King. Are we ready to worship the King? Woo! Come on, guys. Let's get excited. You know I'm not going to leave till we get excited. Come on. You ready? Let's worship Jesus. Woo!
You are the lift you up. We lift you higher and higher. We lift you up. We lift you higher and higher. We lift you up. We lift you higher and higher. We lift you up. We lift you higher and higher. We lift you up. We lift you higher and higher. We lift you up. We lift you higher and higher. We lift you up. We lift you higher and higher. We lift you up. We lift you higher and higher. We lift you up. You'll draw all men unto yourself.
Thank you.
Sun of righteousness, light and life to all he brings, risen with healing in his wings. Mild he lays his glory by, more fat man, no more made I, born to raise the sons of earth, born to give sick and birth. Oh, hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Oh, hail, oh, hail the newborn King. There was a moment when the lights went out, when death had claimed its victory. The King of Love had given up his life, the darkest day of history. There on a cross they made for sinners, every curse is blood atoned. One final breath and it was finished, but not the end we could have known. For the earth began to shake, sacrifice was made as the heavens rolled. Oh, hey. eternity. The King of life was on the move. In a dark old tomb, where our Lord has laid, one miraculous breath, and we're forever. Sing all hail. Come on, let your voices rise this morning. Come on, he's the darling of heaven. He's the champion of the world. All hail. No other compares. There will be no comparison to your glory, Jesus. We join this morning with the saints who have passed on to their reward and the angels of heaven. We've come to the general assembly of the firstborn and to Mount Zion. There will be nothing on earth that compares to your glory or your exaltation. So we join the chorus of praise this morning all over the earth and in heaven. Let the Lamb be exalted. And may the Lamb get the reward of his suffering. Sing all hail. All over this valley, even if you're watching this morning, lift up your praise. Lift up your praise. Oh, yeah. Oh. Sing, let every knee. Let every knee. sing all hail. Come on. Oh, your sound is so sweet to his ears.
highlighted. That night in a field near Bethlehem, there were shepherds watching over their flocks. Suddenly, an angel of the Lord appeared. Suddenly, he's in this season. Suddenly, an angel of the Lord appeared in radiant splendor before them, lighting up the field with blazing glory, and their shepherds were terrified. But the angel reassured them, saying, "Don't be afraid, for I come bringing you good news, the most joyous news the world has ever heard, and it is for everyone, everywhere. For today in Bethlehem, a rescuer." Do you need rescuing? Do you need rescuing? A rescuer was born for you. He is the Lord Yahweh, the Messiah. You will recognize him by this miracle sign. You will find a baby wrapped in strips of cloth and lying in a feeding trough. They all went at once. A vast number of glorious angels appeared. A vast number of angels appeared. The very army of heaven. What were they singing? Glory to God in the highest realm. This is the message that they brought. Glory to God in the highest realms of heaven, for there is peace and a good hope. Give it to all sons. Receive that today. There is a peace and a good hope given to you by the Son of Man. When the choir of angels disappeared back to heaven, the shepherds said one to another, "Let's go. Let's hurry." See, they got a word. They didn't poo-poo the word, did they? They're like, "Let's go. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Hurry and find this word that is born in Bethlehem and see for ourselves what the Lord has revealed to us." So they ran into the village. They found their way to Mary and Joseph, and there was a baby, just like they had been told. Run after what you have been told by the Lord. We're breaking fear off today in Jesus' name. You run after what he told you to run after. Ooh, hold on, please. Found their way to Mary and Joseph, and there was a baby lying in the feeding trough. Upon seeing this miraculous sign, the shepherds recounted. They said again what the Lord had said. Everyone who heard the shepherd's story was astonished by what they were told. But Mary, listen to this. But Mary treasured. She kept them safe. Treasured means keep it safe. When you get a word or a promise from the Lord, keep it safe. And she often pondered them. So God, I am praying. I am thankful for the rescuer. I'm thankful for the rescuer that was birthed on our behalf. Alive. Alive. Holy Spirit, you're alive. You need to be rescued. Come on. Open your heart. Let him rescue you. God, thank you. And you got promises? You got promises you think fell away? Come on, pick them back up and run after them. That's what they did. They heard the word and they ran after it. So God, help us to lay everything aside and run with all diligence to what you have for us in our lives in this season. In Jesus' name. Mighty name. Jesus. I think I need you to come up. You, Sylvia. So this is going to be weird, guys, but can you handle weird? So this morning when I came in here, one of the things I noted, well, we've been hearing the intercessors a lot about breakthrough, 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 and this morning when I came in here, I went into the bathroom and I washed my hands, and I looked at the soap dispenser to get some soap, and on the soap dispenser it says push, and it was in really big letters, and it was loud, like you need to push something out. And we're meant to break through from where we are into another place. And what the Lord just kind of highlighted to me was, as you were speaking, you know, the scripture said, the angel said, "For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given," meaning Jesus. And that wasn't just unto Mary a child was born, unto Mary a son is given. He was given to us, and we literally are like meant to let him be birthed out of our bodies
into the earth, into the world, that he would be seen and the government would rest on his shoulders and his name would be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Prince of Peace, Everlasting Father. Of the increase of his government and peace, there will be no end. Well, how does that happen if the people who are his people do not birth him and let him come out? Christ in us, the hope of glory. And the reason I think you're up here is several, I don't know how long ago, I said to you, you're a midwife. Remember, I was like, did you help people give birth? Did you do that? And you were like, I don't know if you want to speak into this one. I don't remember what I said, Lisa, but what I'm thinking right now is that when we go after those that don't know how to push for themselves, when we decide that we're going to step up and say, Lord, yes, yes, I'll disciple that one, I'll go after that one, I'll help that one push that doesn't know how to push, that something will be birthed, precious in them, beautiful in them. And you know, that's what we're doing today. We're pushing. Sean has encouraged us with the worship that he has brought. Hail King Jesus. We have to run after him. You know, that's what we're created for. That's what we're made for, to run after him. Nothing else. Nothing else. He's our everything, as we sang it already. He's our everything. Without him, we have nothing. Nothing. It isn't just a story. We have to push. We have to run. We have to war. We have to do business. We have to mean it with every part of our being. If I'm a midwife, if that's what Lisa sees on me, then you know, that's what I want to be. I want to birth something, help birth something in someone.
So I feel like
I want you to pray for us. And I want you guys to join in faith for the birthing of Christ in you, out of you. The Christ that is in you to come forth from you so that he would be released to be seen in the nations. See, if he only stays inside, tucked in our own little heart, that's not him being exalted before all men, right? If he is lifted up, then he draws all men to him. It doesn't say if he stays tucked inside and you never birth. So I feel like you're supposed to help us birth this morning. So I know it's weird, all right? I know it's weird, but we are spirit, we are soul, and we are body. And our spirit man is supposed to let the spirit, God, come forth from us, break out, break forth, so he could be released and manifested among us, around us, into everyone. So will you do that? Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Father, Father, we come before you, Lord, knowing who you are. We know who you are. But Father, sometimes we forget. So Lord, today, in this weird thing that Lisa has said, we're going to do something weird today. Father, I ask that everyone will open up their hearts today, Lord. What they came in with, the troubles, the hurt, the pain, that they would just release themselves to you today. That they would open up their hearts, Father. Father, that they would push, oh God, past what they know how to push past, Lord. Father, we ask that everyone just lift their hands to you today in a surrendering, and say, Father, I surrender all to you. The things I know and the things I don't know. Father, we're asking you today that we might push, Father, but not just for our own lives, Lord, but for our families, for our friends, for our community, for our nation, oh God. Father, isn't it time that we be a voice, Lord? Father, that we have hidden our light under a bush for too long, Lord. Help us, Father. Help us to birth what you would want us to birth, the Christ within us. Doesn't your word say, greater is he that is in us than he that is in the world? Help us, Father. Come and help us. Let us be that light throughout the community, throughout the nation, through wherever you take us, Lord, wherever we land, oh God, wherever you plant us. Father, we're desperate. We're a desperate people for you. But I want to be that way. I only want to have eyes for you. would step up, Lord, that they would step up and say, Father, use me. Use me, oh God. Show me how to push. Show me how to birth what you would want me to birth. Have your way in this church, Lord, in this body, oh God. We thank you, Jesus, that you are the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. We thank you, Jesus, that you died for us. And it's not just a little story, it's a big story. You're the way, the truth, and the life. We're blessed to have such a